Hi everybody, it's Judy. Okay, this dance is called Portland Dance Floor. It's a 32 count, two wall intermediate. Choreographers are Amy Glass, Dustin Betts, Jean-Pierre Maj, Jose Miguel Beloquenay, Simon Ward, and Niels Poulsen. The music is Our Song by Pink. There are no tags and there are no restarts. This will be a full teach. Okay, I'm going to turn to face you. I'm going to show you the first 4.5 counts. I'm going to start facing you because you're going to do a half turn. So just remember that you're doing it on the front wall. So weight is on your left foot. You're going to step a half turn to the left, stepping back on your right as you sweep your left, behind, side, cross. So you will be, you'll be facing 7:30 and hitch your right knee and then run back, right, left, two small steps, all right? You will be facing 7:30, okay? So one more time. Right, and I'm doing this, I'm facing the back wall right now just to show you the step, the first 4.5 counts, right? So weight is on your left foot. You're going to turn a half turn, stepping back on your right. You sweep behind, side, cross as you hitch, run, run back. All right, now let's go to the front wall. Now, when you start this dance, the step sheet suggests you open your body to the right. You're doing that half turn to the left. So if you're just standing straight like this and you try and do the half turn and sweep, it'll be a little awkward. What I found is that if I just sit back on my right and just open my body to the right, then when you're counting the 5, 6, 7, when you hit count 8, you can step down on that left foot and then you can, or down on the left, and then you can step your half turn to the right. Okay, so it would look, you're here like this and you're hitting 5, 6, 7, 8, 1 and turn and sweep. All right, it's just preparing your body for that half turn. Okay, to the front wall. Weight is on your, I've got it on my right foot because I'm going to just step forward, but basically weight is on your left. Step a half turn on your right as you sweep your left, behind, side, cross as you hitch, run back, right, left. Right? The counts on that are 1, 2, and 3, 4, and weight should be on your left foot and you are facing 7:30. Let's do that one more time. Ready, begin. Half, behind, side, cross, run, run, back. Right, you're now going to step a quarter turn to your right and into a sway. All right, now you're swaying to the right. As you do, look to the right. Then you're swaying to the left. As you do, look to the left. When you sway back on that right, you're going to pull that left foot into the right. And then you're going to run a 5/8 turn to your left. Run, run, and then step forward on your left for count 1. Right? So we've just finished. You've done your hitch, your run, run back. So it's sway, sway, sway as you pull in your foot, run, run, step. And here they suggest you do a hitch. When I watched the video of the choreographers doing the dance, half did the hitch and half did a sweep. So I guess it's whatever your choice is. Step sheet says hitch, right? So let's put that whole first eight together. Right, weight's on your left foot, step a half, behind, side, cross, run, run, sway, sway, sway as you pull, run, run, step. With counts, weight's on your left foot. Ready, begin. One, behind, two, and three. Run, four, and sway, five, six, seven, eight, and one. Weight will be on your left foot and you are facing 3 o'clock. Okay. Let's do that again. Let's do it with counts again. Weight's on your left foot, ready, begin. One, two, and three, four, and five, six, seven, eight, and one. Okay. Again, using words this time. Ready, begin. Half, behind, side, cross, run, back, sway, sway, step, drag, run, run, step. Okay. One more time, and then I'm going to add on. Weights on your left foot. Ready, begin. Half, behind, side, cross. Back, back, sway, sway, sway as you drag, run, run, step. Weight is on your left foot. You're now going to rock forward, recover. That's count two, three. Weight's back on your left foot. Now you're going to rock back on your right, recover on your left. Now you're going to step a quarter turn to your left, stepping down on your right, and then you're going to continue that on your right foot, doing a three-quarter turn. And then step forward, and then step forward. Let's just go that far so you don't lose your balance, right? So we've just finished that run, run. That's count, where weight's on your left for count one. Rock, recover. Two, three, four, and five, six, forward, and rock, recover, quarter turn left, cross. Weight is on your right foot and you are facing 12 o'clock. Right? Let's do that with counts. You just finished your run, run. That's count one, rock, recover, two, three, four, and five, six, and seven, and eight, and. All right, let's do it with words, right? Your weight's on your left foot. So rock, recover, back, recover, quarter, three-quarter turn, step, run, rock, recover, quarter, cross. With counts again, weights on your left foot, right? You've just hitched or a sweep. So it's one, two, three, four, and five, six, and seven, and eight, and. One more time, weights on your left foot. So rock, recover. Back, recover, quarter, run, run, rock, recover, quarter, half, or quarter, cross. Let's put that whole thing together. Weight is on your left foot. You're starting with that half turn, stepping back on your right. Ready? Begin. Half, behind, side, cross. Back, back, sway, sway. Drag, run, run, step, rock, recover, back, recover, quarter, run, run, rock, recover, quarter, cross. Weight is on your right foot, and you were facing 12 o'clock. Let's do that with counts. Ready? Begin. Half turn. One, two, and three, four, and sway. Five, six, seven, eight, and one, two, three, four, and five, six, and seven, and eight, and. Let's do that again with counts. Weights on your left foot. Ready? Begin. Half. One. Behind. Two and three. Run. Four and sway. Five, six, seven, eight, and one, two, three, four, and five, six, and seven, and eight, and. All right. That little quarter and half turn in there, or a three-quarter turn, will almost feel like a spiral. All right, just so that you know. If you have a problem doing that turn, all right, you're doing your, let's see where we are here, left turn, so you're doing your rock recover. Now, back recover, quarter, all right? Instead of a quarter, just step forward and then run left, right, rock, recover, quarter, cross. All right, so you're taking out that turn and you're not doing any turns there, or other than the quarter turn at the end. So just one more time, if you're not doing the turn, you've done your rock, recover, back, recover, forward, run, run, rock, recover, quarter, cross. All right, so that's your alternative if you find the turn too difficult. Let's do it again from the top. I'll use words. Weights on your left. Ready? Begin. Half, behind, side, cross. Back, back, sway, sway, sway as you drag, run, run, run. Rock, recover, back, recover, quarter, three quarters, run, run, rock, recover, quarter, cross. Do it one more time with counts and then I'll add on. Weights on your left foot. Ready? Begin. One, two, and, well, let's try, yeah, with counts. Ready? Begin. One, two, and three. Four and sway, five, six, seven, eight, and one, two, three, four, and five, six, and seven, and eight, and. Weights on your right foot, you're facing 12 o'clock. You're now going to do a vine to the left, but you're going to turn your body. So side, and you're turning your body to that right diagonal, behind, and then you're stepping towards 10:30, all right? So, we've just come out of that crossover. So it's one, two, and three, four, and step forward on the other diagonal, all right, with your left. Now, let's just go that far. The next little part is just kind of tricky, right? So we've just finished and we're crossed over. So you're doing a little vine to the left, side, behind, and then an eighth turn to the diagonal. Step forward as you raise your right arm, recover back on your left, step to the right, right? Now step forward on your left with your right, your left arm is forward, and then you're going to twist your body, just the upper body, and you're going to do, I guess it's a 5/8 turn to the right with a sweep, behind, side, forward, cross, all right? Like I said, it's tricky. So we're crossed over here. So it's one, two and three, four and five, six, seven, eight, and one. All right, you're going into a diamond next. Let's do that again. You're crossed over. So side, behind side, rock, recover side, rock, twist, sweep, behind side, cross. Right? So when you do that sweep, you're sweeping around to face 9 o'clock. All right, so you're here, your weight's on your, weight is on your left foot. You're twisting your body, all right? So you're facing right now, you are facing 130. You're going to sweep around to face 9 o'clock, behind, side, and then an eighth of a turn to cross forward on your right. Like I said, it's a tricky little section, right? You're crossed over here with counts. It's 1, 2, and 3, 4, and 5, 6, 7, 8, and 1. Let's try the whole thing together. Weight's on your left foot, you're doing the half turn. Ready? Begin. Half, behind side rock, run, run, sway, sway, sway as you drag, run, 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 rock, recover, back, recover, quarter, three quarters, run, run, rock, recover, side, cross, side, behind side rock, recover side rock, sway, or twist, sweep, behind, side, forward. Right? Right now you should be facing 730 with weight on your right foot. Let's do that again. Do it with counts this time. Weight's on your left foot. Ready? Begin. 1, behind 2 and 3, 4 and sway 5. 6, 7, run 8 and 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5, 6 and 7 and 8 and bind 1, 2 and 3, 4 and 5, twist 6, sweep 7, 8 and 1. Okay, let's do it again with counts. Weight's on your left foot. Ready? Begin. 1, behind 2 and 3, 4 and 5, 6, 7, 8 and 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5, 6 and 7 and 8 and 1, 2 and 3, 4 and 5, twist 6, 7, 8, and 1. Starting to come. Do it one more time with words here. Ready? Begin. Half, behind side forward. Run, run, sway, sway, drag, run, run, step, rock, recover, back, recover, quarter, three quarters, run, run, rock, recover, quarter, cross, side, behind, side, rock, recover, side, rock, twist, sweep, behind, side, forward. Let's do it one more time with counts. Weights on your right, left foot. Ready? Begin. 1, behind 2 and 3, 4 and sway 5, 6, 7, 8 and 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5, 6 and 7 and 8 and bind 1, 2 and 3, 4 4 and 5, twist 6, sweep 7, 8 and 1. You're going to continue with your diamond. Cross, side, back. Right? Right now you are facing 430. Now you're going to straighten up behind, side, and do two prissy walks. Walk, walk, and to finish it up, it's two half turn pivots. Pivot, half, end of dance, ready to do a half turn to start that dance again. All right? So we've just finished your sweep behind side, your forward. So cross side, back, sweep behind side, prissy, prissy, half turn, half sweep behind side, cross, starts the dance again. If you find those two half turn pivots too difficult, then just do a rocking chair. All right, so you would do your two prissies, and instead of two half turn pivots, it would just be rock, recover, back. When you recover, remember to open your body, all right? And when you step down on your left, because you're going to do a half turn, all right? So remember to prepare your body if you're just doing the rocking chair. That's the end of the dance, by the way. Okay, those last eight counts. Right, we've just done our behind, side, and step. Right, we're facing 730. So continue the diamond, cross, side, back as you sweep, behind, side, prissy, prissy walk, pivot half, and half, behind, side, cross, starts the dance again. Do those last with counts. Down your behind, side, forward. That's count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1/2. Behind, side, cross. Okay. Let's put the whole thing together. Weights on your left foot. You're starting with that half turn. Ready? I'm going to use words for this first time. Ready? Begin. Half, behind, side, forward. Run, run, sway, sway, drag. Run, run, step, rock, recover. Back, recover. Quarter, three quarters, run, run, rock, recover. Let's try that one again. For me. Ready? Begin. Half. Behind, side, forward. Run, run, sway. Sway. Drag. Run, run, run. Rock. Recover. Back, recover, quarter, run. Run, run, rock, recover, quarter, cross, side. Behind, side, rock, recover, side, forward, twist, sweep, behind, side, forward, cross, side, back, behind, side, prissy walks, and pivot half, and step a half turn behind, side, starts the dance again. Let's do it with counts. Weights on your left foot. Ready? Begin. 1, behind 2 and 3, 4 and 5, 6, 7, 8 and 1. 2, 3, 4 and 5, 6 and 7 and 8 and 1. 2 and 3, 4 and 5, twist 6, 7, 8 and 1, 2 and 3, 4 and 5, 6, 7 and 8 and 1/2. Behind side cross starts the dance again. Okay, let's do that one more time. Then we'll tackle the back wall. Weight is on your left foot. Ready? Begin. One, two, and three. Run, four, and sway, five, six, seven, eight, and one, two, three, four, and five, six, and seven, and eight, and vine, one, two, and three, four, and five, six, seven, eight, and one, two, and three, four, and prissy, five, six, pivot, seven, and eight, and half, starts the dance again. Okay, let's tackle the back wall. This dance just takes a little bit of practice, right? So weight is on your left foot. You're stepping a half turn. So half, behind, side, forward. Run, run, sway, sway, and drag. Run, run, run. All right, right now you are facing 9 o'clock with weight on your left foot. Right? Let's do that with counts. Weight's on your left foot. Ready, begin. One, behind, two, and three. Four, and sway, five, six, seven, eight, and one. Do it one more time. We'll do it with words. Weight's on your left foot. Ready? Begin. Half, behind, side, cross. Run, run, sway, sway, drag. Run, run, run. Rock, recover, back, recover, quarter, now three-quarter turn. Run, run, rock, recover, quarter, cross. You are facing 6 o'clock, weight is on your right foot. Okay, let's do that again. Weight's on your left foot, ready? Begin, half, one, two, and three. Run, four, and sway, five, six, drag. Run, and two, three, four, and five, six, and seven, and eight, and vine. One, two, and rock. Three, four, and five. Twist, sweep, behind, side, forward. Right? And right now you are facing 130 with weight on your right foot. Right? Let's do that again. Do the whole thing with counts. Ready? Begin. One, two, and three, four, and five, six, seven, eight, and one, two, three, four, and five, six, and seven, and eight, and vine. One, two, and three, four, and five, six, seven, eight, and one. Diamond, cross, side, back, back, behind, side, rock, walk, walk, pivot, half, pivot, half. Right? Let's do that again. Weight's on your left foot. Ready? Begin. Half, behind, side, forward. Run, run, sway, sway, drag, run, run, sprung, rock, recover, back, recover, quarter, three quarters, run, run, rock, recover, quarter, cross, vine, behind, side, rock, recover, side, rock, twist, sweep, behind, side, cross, cross, side, back, behind, side, walk, walk, pivot, half, half, behind, side, cross, starts the dance again. Okay, let's try two walls without stopping, all right? I'll try and use counts on the first wall, And then I will switch to words for the back wall. Right? Weight is on your left foot. Ready? Begin. 1, 2, and 3. 4 and sway 5. 6, 7, 8, and 1. 2, 3, 4, and 5. 6 and 7 and 8 and line 1, 2, and 3, 4, and 5, 6, 7, 8, and 1. Cross 2, 3, 4 and proceed 5, 6, 7, and 8 and half. Behind side cross. Run, sway, sway, drag, run. Rock, recover. Back, recover, quarter turn, run. Rock, recover, quarter cross, vine. Behind, rock, recover, side, rock, twist, sweep. Behind, side, cross. Cross, side, back. Behind, side, prissy. Half turn. Step a half and start the dance again. Okay. There are no tags and there are no restarts. Let's give it a try to music. This dance has a 16 count intro from the very beginning. Remember, you're starting with a half turn. So you're
where to start, but only love breaks your heart. Watching this all fall apart as we dance in the dark.
5, 6, 7, 8.
Eyes wide shut. Where do we lose our touch?
Run.
I needed you so damn much. Why is everything hard?
Nice job, guys. Well done.